Borg to serve, love one.
And it's all about nerves now. And they had just such a finish to their memorable Masters match, which I remember watching. And I remember watching in January in New York. And actually, on that occasion, McEnroe started with an ace, held him for 2 points, and suddenly cracked. One, two. One of the very, very few stop volleys that have come off for McEnroe in this match. No breaks yet, 2-all.
Borg to serve, 2-3.
It was a chance, Borg knows it was a chance, and it might make a difference. Always the most difficult moment in any tiebreak when you've got to go down to the other end in between your two service points. Three, four.
First service.
Thank you.
So the faithful double-hander, it is,
Borg to serve,
that
five,
secures
four.
The first crank in the armour of McEnroe, a break point, 5-4. Oh, well played.
Five all.
And of course it was the service return that did the damage.
First service. McEnroe to serve, 5-6.
And so that marvellous approach, and it was a good one, gives the champion his third championship point.
Quiet, please.
People there who simply can't any longer watch the match.
6-all.
Unbelievable reflexes. And now it's McEnroe's turn to do the long walk between his pair of points. And there's the greatness of the man, just the one fleeting opportunity, and it's through like a rapier. Championship point number 4. Oh, I don't believe it.
Seven all.
And that's the competitor burning brightly in him. 7-all. Simple refusal to give in.
McEnroe to serve, 8-7.
And so, having survived four championship points against him, one in the 10th game, two in the 10th game, two more now in the tiebreak, he's reached set point. For a heavyweight boxing contest, they'd stop the fight.
8-all.
Well, can either man take any more punishment like this? Denied one set point, 8-all. Well played.
Borg to serve, 8-9.
Set point number two for McEnroe, but this time wow, on the Borg geez. Serve. Ever such tension in the men's final. A tiebreak in the fourth set. Deep, good serve is enough to bring up championship point number five. Trusty left arm serve coming to the rescue yet again. He has served magnificently in this tiebreak. Surely now on the Borg serve on championship point
Quiet,
number six.
Please.
Surely there's nothing left now to happen in this tiebreak. Everything has. 11 all.
McEnroe to serve. 11-12.
Match point, championship point number seven. But at least on the McEnroe serve. If Borg wins this point, I fancy the roof will blow off the centre court. Said this was all about nerve, and you have to hand it to both men. There hasn't been an inch given by either of them. And they both look down the gun barrel and they're both still alive. Not that many of the spectators are. 12 all. So for the third time, the champion faces set point against him for two sets all. Well, that volley must have landed on the baseline. From where we are, it looked as if it was going along. 13 all. At last, the chance on the serve again. His fourth set point. Fine volley, he punched it, as he must, and it was just a fraction of an inch wide. It wasn't too long. And he must wonder what demon is working against him here. By all rights, that should be two sets all. Instead, it's 14 points all. Service linesman, but the umpire realised it was good, it was chalk, and he's corrected it. And we're going to play a let. Not a flicker from Borg. So back to 14 all. And the fifth occasion that Borg has had to try and save himself. At least it's on his serve. It's out.
15 all. Tangent.
Yes, well, we've got to divide by 6. 15 and 15 is 30. They've played 5 groups of 6 points. Well, I don't ever remember seeing a tiebreak quite like this, and I've seen a few good ones. And the tiebreak itself has now lasted just about 20 minutes, with everything happening. 15 all. Oh! Unbelievable shot. And again on his serve, engineered by that beautiful pass. Set point number 6.
Ah.
is close to tears. Stacey Margolin and his father can hardly look. The calmest man in the place. 16 all. McEnroe was absolutely nowhere near it, but it just missed. And of course it's set point number 7 for McEnroe.
Quiet, please.
Yes, 2 sets all.